This is baby. That's why there was consistency every day with the hair, because it's not my hair. Thank you, baby. You're way cooler than I am. So today we're going to do makeup, hair, and get into a retro look so that you can recreate this look and send it to us, and maybe I can fire my stylist and get you on board for my next film. Well, a lot of people ask me like why my skin is shiny. So could you tell them?
It's always glowing, I would say.
Because you also use the glow booster, don't lie. Say that it's my natural skin.
See? We do use a bit of this, but she naturally does have glowing skin. I'm not just saying it. So we use sunscreen after the glow booster that we use.
Can you please remove the sunscreen so that I look like a normal human being?
Okay, we just did the foundation.
Over the years, what I realized though is, you know, with foundation, we love mixing moisturizer with foundation so that it doesn't look like you're wearing makeup.
True. And I think when you do your base, it should actually not look made up, because then, you know, you start looking cakey and it's not very attractive to look at. So what Sam just said is right. You should always try and mix your base with moisturizer or, you know, sunscreen.
But not the sunscreen that has the white film on it.
Yes.
That's scary.
Yes, so you should get this. This is, even if you're not wearing makeup and you want a good sunscreen, this is really good.
Yes. Fake eyelashes.
Oops, I'm getting a call.
Who?
I guess Sonam Kapoor's manager.
He's in his own La La Land. Someday Tom Cruise's manager calls him.
Yeah, I know. This is what happened, as in this is what went into making the oh baby look. Well, what we used was glow booster, yes. Sunscreen,
a beautiful foundation, very little of it. So to have a fresh look, we use this beautiful cream based blush on Sam. That's the contour that we're going to use, again cream based.
So the cream works for my skin because it's a bit oily, my skin. And eyeliner, I think the major part of this look was eyeliner, because we wanted dramatic eyes with thick eyeliner, and especially the fact that the eyeliner starts from the middle of my eye to make it look very big. I think it was a very pretty, pretty look, so he did most of the work. Tell.
Okay, so we tried recreating 70s, 80s to 90s, and plus of course today's trend, which is again retro. So we use a lot of pastel shades to polka dots and to vintage floral. So most of it is vintage retro, and high-waisted pants and tapered shirts and oversized shirts as well.
The thing with high-waisted pants is it makes you look, I really need it, makes me look much taller. So I just love the idea. I never realized that high-waisted pants make you look so good.
They actually make you look taller, yeah, and slender and proportionate.
Yeah, so you should try high-waisted pants.
This beautiful hair, I'm in love with it.
With this beautiful hair, so, oh baby, it's about the hair. So it's beautiful. About the hair. So this was Oh Baby's look, and we look forward to your version of the Oh Baby look, and I would love to see you guys experiment with retro and vintage styles, and send me pictures with the hashtag Oh Baby, and I will post my favorite look. Looking forward. Yay!